When Chinese diver He Xi was 7 years old, she went to the local swimming pool with her father, keen to play in the water. However, when a swimming coach wanted her to dive into the deep end with a rope tied around her, she wasn't that excited anymore. Neither her nor her father could imagine that 10 years later she would be crowned world champion in the 1 meter springboard and being compared to diving legend Wu Jingjing. The trip hasn't been easy. As a youngster, she struggled to find even a provisional team to take her in their care. Lucky enough, an old friend of hers introduced her to the Guangdong team, and after only 5 years in that team, she was drafted to the national squad, something she wasn't very comfortable with at first.
No, not at all. When I arrived, I thought the level of training was very high, and I felt like I didn't fit in. I felt so afraid, and I started to think that no one was paying attention to me, and I was afraid to take too much space. Soon, though, I found out that the people in and around the national team are very nice, and they do care about you.
In the national team, her not only evolved into a world-class diver, she also got to know her idol, Wu Jingjing. But despite being part of the best diving team in the world, her struggled with her self-confidence and insists there were never any thoughts of overtaking her superstar compatriot.
I never had the goal of overtaking anyone, but I looked up to Wu Jingjing, especially when I saw her perform in training, because her movements are very, very beautiful, and I admire her a lot. At first, I thought that I would try to emulate her, but then I realized that every person has their own style. I've been working hard, and my goal is that when people think about me in the future, they will think that I was a good athlete. For me, that would be great.
Soon after joining the Chinese national team, she got the chance of competing at the 2006 Asian Games in Doha, and she performed marvelously, taking silver in both the 1 and 3 meter springboard events. 1 year later, she entered her first World Championships in Melbourne, Australia, a great and overwhelming experience for a 17-year-old girl, but her made the most of the time down under, winning the 1 meter springboard event and finally overcoming her bad self-esteem.
I felt very relaxed when standing on the podium. I think it was because it was unlike any national competition where I only represent myself or my province. Instead, when I compete in the international competitions, I represent my country and our team. All of a sudden, I could take a sigh of relief because I realized I wasn't bad at all. I didn't lose face, and instead, I picked up more self-confidence.
After winning the 1 meter springboard in Melbourne, the aim was now to attempt to qualify for the Beijing Games on home turf the following year. But since the 1 meter isn't an Olympic event, she entered in the synchro competition. The Chinese qualifying competition for the 3 meter synchro turned into a nightmare, with her failing a jump, thereby missing out on the chance of Olympic participation at home.
Well, I didn't want to come out of the water. I just wanted to go underwater and stay there. I didn't want to go up. After all, it was the Olympic Games, and it was in China. But I felt lucky that I could join the whole team in Jinan for the Olympic preparation, and I could feel the atmosphere. So, for the next Olympics, it won't feel strange, and the competition made me a more experienced diver.
Now, with the next Summer Olympics in London looming closer, expectations are high that her will fill Wu Jingjing's shoes and take gold in the English capital.
All athletes have got their own expectations. But once you come that far, attending the Olympic Games is still no easy task. There are many things to go through, not only in training, but also in life, and that can be very hard. But of course, it's a long-term goal for me. One could say that is sacred in my mind. It's my big dream. Very different from any other competition.
就是说在这里幻想啊，就是说跟你去到那儿，简直是很不一样的那种感觉。